It's the same technique like a trumpet, but you don't have any buttons to press. You only have to do it with your mouth and with your air. I'm Tim Lin, I'm 16 years old and I play the alphorn. I started when I was 6 years old. My father is Chinese and my mother is from Belarus, but I am born in Germany and the alphorn is not common there. Sometimes people come to me and ask me a lot of questions, for example, where are you from and why do you play the alphorn? For some people it's really crazy. For me, I play with heart. I love this instrument and that music. The Welles Drink Pure Festival in Nanda is an international meeting for alphorn players. The best players in the world come here to compete. And last year, I won the first prize in juice category. At the alphorn festival, other things are here. Folks dancing, some kind of wrestling. But the most important thing here is to play the alphorn. Most of the players are from Swiss, but there are people who come from Japanese, Germany like me, or the USA. During the competition, the jury is blind, so they sit in a tent and see nothing. They only hear. When I play, how to describe? I feel lucky. I feel lucky, yeah. To play in the mountains, it's a great experience because nobody has such a view